gateway to the mind, and now Gabriel has paid a terrible price for succumbing to his weariness. The many sleepless nights since his love was taken from him, the fear of falling into sleep, the nightmares that haunt him have all played their part. Did he murder this poor girl? Or is there some other explanation? Doubt gnaws at him now, eating his very soul. The golem protected this child for centuries, loved her dearly, and there was no way he would have let Gabriel live, yet alone give up the gauntlet. Few men could continue. Most would abandon the quest, but something deep inside forces him ever onwards. A dark force has taken hold, and all creatures of the night will come to fear him now.
Alright, welcome back to our Let's Play of Castlevania. I'm your host, Yalti, and we got a gauntlet. And check out that sexy thing. So it's a Garten Mage Smith technology. It's not originally part of the design for the Black Knight Golem, but was somehow magically melded with the construct during the final stages of its creation. Body's father included, and because of the sheer power and brute force it gave the golem, and it deemed it necessary. Okay. That's how you swap between them. Oh. Cool. I use it normally. There's something I can do now. Okay, it's just something I can do now. Neat. I wait to kill someone with it. Oh. Jump a distance on my own. Let's get some more red stuff in me. More blue stuff. I can't jump this gap on my own. Yeah, well, let me go this way, so it must let me go further this way. Or not. Yeah. I hate when games do this. There's an obvious way to go, so I picked the wrong one. Nope. Am I supposed to break down the door entirely? Hope not. Is it letting me back over this side? Okay, yeah, I'm supposed to like actually smash the door down. Okay. That makes more sense, actually. So you had to do both. Let's get more of some stuff, and let's keep going. Easy enough. Jumps off the edge, dies again. Damn it. Oh, I need those. We just hold on to it. We go. Fairly helpful. How do I get up there? Only one way to find out. And this isn't the way, but it's the way I'm going, so I'll figure that out next time. In my own time. Wait. Yep. That's a smiley face. Without an eye. I don't know who you are, where you're from, what you need, as long as you die. That's so cool. Care of this. Aren't they butterflies? What'd that do? Oh, is there some titties again? It does. I found the titty button. Whoops. My bad. Damn it, game. Okay. Why is this game of nudity in it? No one told me a nudity in it. I mean, could have Google imaged it, but nah. We're good. Okay, what's going on here? We have a door. Guess we can go this way. There's an open door here. We're going this way. There's a warg nearby. Really, 10 minutes in? That must be less than that. Goddamn fetch quests. There's a warg. Okay, now you're mine. Yay! Come on, little doggy. Good boy. Come on, up the thingy. Is it Y? Oh, thank you. I'm like, how do I climb again? Beat this guy up. This might be a free potter. I'm not sure how long this episode's gonna be. But to collect stuff. What? We can't just jump across there, got it. That's where we have to go in platform 2. It's a telling me game. Oh yeah, you can probably just make this jump. Dies. I mean, some places doesn't actually let you jump off as well. So you just expect people to do that. It's just like, oh, you can probably make this jump. No? Okay. Yeah, get fairies! Discovered some inscriptions. Blue, red, what? Oh. magic. Oh yeah, that was easy. That, however, was a pain in the ass. Oh, thanks, game. Can't even use that. Why is it here? Left, left. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Damn it, game. Doesn't even let me let go. Let's try this. What, it doesn't dodge or block it. Why can't I fight this thing? What makes this guy so tough that he has to just die slowly? How about face? Ooh. Another one just crawls up, it's actually a thing. They need to stop each time. What? I don't need to jump, you just press it. Okay. That's the exact same thing, but okay. There we go. Another fairy thing. It is! Yay! Alright, so I figured it out. Took some cutting, but we're good. And just gonna stab this in here. Okay. And I'm probably gonna get attacked again. Or not. Okay, so the only time you can do A jumps is when the game lets you. Good to know. There we go. Oh, this is the last one. Yay! Just gotta cut to the main gate here. Levels make you backtrack just that little bit. It's kind of annoying. is a thing. Now that we're back at the entrance, hella close. Apparently, Mr. Rambo here can't survive more than a couple meters in some place with cannon obbers. Well, that's different. Oh man, I should have jumped. Or dodged. Or blocked. Why can't I fight these guys? Just ignore this ground slam, random pound then. Kill me, isn't it? Guaranteed, someone's gonna just randomly kill me again. Hey. No, no, no. We got him, we got him, we got him, we got him, we got him. Guess I failed this one. No, pretty good. I gotta bring this down. The door. All right, thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode.